The issue began on 14th December 2023 in Iganga District when Kasula Mike and Mwesigwa Richard, both court process servers working at Iganga High Court, attempted to serve Logose Sulaina in a land case. According to the court records, during the process of effecting service to Logose Sulaina, they were assaulted by her, prompting them to seek assistance at Namutumba Police Station by filing a complaint. It's alleged that while at Namutumba Police Station reporting the case against Logose Sulaina, they were detained on the orders of OCCID Nakunda Stalla from 2 p.m. to 9 p.m. It's also alleged that OCCID Nakunda Stalla impounded their work motorcycle, leaving them with no means to escape.
She's being sued for violation of my client's right to liberty and the right to practice their profession. These two officers, Mr. Carlos Michael and Mwesiga Richard, they are court process servers at Iganga High Court. They went to effect service on a lady called Logose in regard to a civil matter that is at High Court in Iganga. What happened was they were assaulted in the process. So they happened to go to Namutumba Police Station, where Nakunda Stalla, who is the OCCID, takes charge. They managed to open up a case of assault against them by the victim, but it so happens that the victim, who is Miss Logose, was in good books with the OCCID Nakunda Stalla. So the OCCID, when she immediately arrived at the station with the suspect, she instead confined or detained the two applicants, that is Carlos Michael and Richard. These two court process servers pleaded to her. They showed her even their work IDs, and then the motorcycle they had moved with for government, which had the government number plate, but all in vain. She just ordered her subordinates that her being the OCCID Nakunda Stalla, they should be kept in confinement. Their motorcycle was confiscated, so they were kept in confinement from 2 p.m. up to 7 p.m.
In response, Kasuli Mike and Mwesigwa Richard have filed a suit against OCCID Nakunda Stalla at Iganga Magistrates Court for violating and infringing on their rights.
There was no reason she adduced, and actually it's what is contained in the affidavits in the matter in court. She just told them, I am the OCCID, me Nakunda Stalla, we are the people in power. I will put whatever charges I want against you. Don't tell me that nonsense that your court process suffers. So it's the reason why we decided to go to court, so that we can check her impunity. She can come to court and also give her side of the story, so that court can assess and come up with a verdict.
That was seek a declaration from the court that Nakunda's actions were illegal, a compensation of 40 million, and an order from court to dismiss her from the Uganda police force.
Now, owing to the fact that their right to liberty was violated and the right to practice their profession, we decided to move court and enforce these clients' right to practice their profession and liberty that were violated, and in the same line, seek compensation from the OCCID Namutumba Nakunda Stalla to the tune of 40 million, owing to the inconvenience and mental anguish that was occasioned to our clients without any just cause. It is also the same line that we are also seeking declarations to ensure that she performs her duties pursuant to Article 212 of the Constitution, because police is mandated to protect and serve. And in the same line, under Article 128, it is mandated to comply or cooperate with the court. So if a court official is going to effect court process, and instead you're denying them their right to liberty unreasonably because there are no charges she opened up against them, but this is a matter of conspiracy and impunity within the police that we are trying to fight and we have to enforce under the Human Rights Enforcement Act.
Lawyer Kalali also explained to UBC why this time round the applicants have not filed the case against the Attorney General, but against Nakunda herself as a police officer.
Well, the reason why we didn't sue Attorney General is because over the years, we have seen ourselves suing Attorney General for no cause. These are impunity these are acts of impunity committed by a particular individual who should answer them personally. The Attorney General came out and even issued a directive. You remember even the former IGP Okotho Shola warned the police officers that the moment you perform any violations, you will be taken on personally. So we are not interested in taking on the Attorney General because we believe the acts that she committed were not in any way related to the work she's supposed to execute pursuant to the mandate or her recruitment as a police officer.
OCCID Namutumba Police Station Nakunda Stalla is expected to appear at Iganga Magistrates Court on 28th March 2024.